Hello, everybody. What's going on? This is Will here. Jeez. God, the frickin' ghost girl. And this is part 6 of my calling Let's Play. I'm in a frickin' hospital place, and things are moving that shouldn't be, and it's starting to really get to me. Oh, good. Okay. Patient name is illegible. Alright, illegible. Illegible has appeared to have dislocated the 9th and 10th rib. She is secured with a strap and with a wrap, and monitoring progress. She has a broken left shin. What we have to do is insert the rod after swelling has gone down, and the CT scans show no anomalies, and there are evidence of blunt trauma. God. Poor girl. Poor illegible. God, that just breaks your heart, doesn't it? Oh my good God. Who the heck is that? Hey, lady, get back here. Where'd she go? Bet she went out these fancy red doors. Well, or not. Ugh. Which way do I go? Jeez! Oh my goodness gracious sakes alive. That's what it seems like. Wait a minute. Isn't that the nurse from that dream earlier? Except she's dead. Which kind of sucks, but... Hey, girl. Oh, she disappeared again. She went in here. Whoa, this looks familiar. Alright. Girl. Alright, we got another phone number memo. Too lazy to write that down. I can just find it again, right? I really hope so. Otherwise, that would be really awkward. Peculiar. Oh, one second. Something's screwing up with my computer. There we go. There. I just need to cool down. It was just screaming and stuff. Oh my god. Okay, I guess I'm gonna record now. I wonder what they have to say to me. It'd be really awkward if they were, like, gossiping about me. Oh, that ring girl. Oh, she is so fat and ugly. Oh, man. She's freaking ugly. I wish she'd teleport to a different place with that fancy phone of hers. Yeah, hey. I want to tell you something. I found something fun. Oh, yeah? I'd love to hear about it. What made you so happy? I started playing on the internet. I made lots of friends in a chat room. Oh, well, that's really nice. I haven't had friends since I've been hospitalized, so it's a really nice feeling. Hey, I'm a friend, right? Of course you are. A very good friend. Aw. You guys should talk online. But I want friends my own age, too. Yes. It's very important to have friends that are your own age. Valuable words of wisdom, Doctor. Or pedophile, whoever you might be. Whatever. You know, either way, you're a creepy man breaking into some woman's hospital room. Okay. So, now what do I do? So this girl had a friend at the hospital. She was having her shin operated on. Whoa! Okay, we're not going in there. Alright, that is a bunch of balls looking to kill me. Hey, hello? Why is this ghost hitting his head on the wall? Let alone, how is it making knocking sounds like that? I thought ghosts... Okay. Should I have went over and talked to him or something? Oh my god, I don't even want to know what's behind that curtain. Ugh, hospitals just freak me out. hate hospitals. They're stupid. What about this? Yeah, we can go in here too. Okay. It's more of that. Reception desk. Hello? Somebody help me? Oh, good. I run this place now. God dang it. There's gotta be a key or something around here. Okay, maybe not. That's fine, we can break into more hospital rooms. And maybe we won't be able to. Oh, bathrooms. Good. In case I need to pee my pants. Perfect. That works out well. What the balls is going on? What did I do? What did I do? Okay. I'm just gonna activate this then. Dang it. Ooh, the kitchen. It's warped and can't be opened. Well, that sucks. I can't open anything there. Nothing to do with those burners. I guess I gotta go back then. Aha! Ugh, god dang it. Oh, save point! Perfect. I love save points. Especially in this game. Ah, because I never feel safe in this game. Never, ever, ever, ever. I'm always just awaiting the next thing to jump out at me. God. Like, I'm just waiting. Like, this is a hospital. I'm just waiting for something to just pop out. Scare the balls right off of me. Ooh. This operating table hasn't been used for a long time. Really? Huh. There's not really anything in here, though. Just kind of there. This must just be like a save point kind of room. You know? Just be used for a save point. Okay, is that thing gonna go off again? Where do I... Should I go up again? Maybe. I kind of lost track of that nurse. So I don't really know what to do now. I guess I'm just supposed to wander? Ugh, wandering. Wandering without direction, especially in a horror game. Oh god dang it, something caught my eye. What the heck, why are there a bunch of faces on the wall? Oh no, let me in here. I don't want to go up there. There's a bunch of faces on the wall now. I thought I was safe if I didn't look at the windows. Not even safe to look at walls anymore. I just have to look at the floor the whole time. God dang it. Okay. Oh my good god. Good god, good god. Let me in here. Okay, that's a bunch of balls in there. Let's just close up the balls room. There we go. Good. Good boy, Wiimote. What's in here? This looks like a little... Ooh, this looks like a lounge or something. Looks nice in here. You know, if there's actually lights in this place, this would probably be the most welcoming part. Okay, except for that chair that's knocked over. That's a little unnerving, but... Oh, man! There's a freaking vending machine here! This is a vending machine, but it's not working. Why would you care? Just break in there and freaking take it all. Alright, there's some water. There's some Coke. And what the... Okay, I'm leaving. Don't worry. I bet that's like Hudson's fancy way of telling you to stop goofing around. Stop stalling. Alright, that's the balls room again. So I've got to go this way. And there's more balls. Good. Good. Oh, it's another glowing kitty cat. They place a lot of these save points everywhere. Yeah, we're saving yet again. Yes, sir. Okay. What's through here? What the... I saw... Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, my God. I saw... No, 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 no. Oh, my God. What the balls is behind here? No. No, 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 no. I do not want to. Oh my god. No. Oh my god. I have to. Oh my god. Okay. Oh. Yeah, I know. I know. The person's not in bed. Which is very reassuring. Oh my god. Just look away, Will. Just pretend you never saw the inside of this room. Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god. Open up, open up, open up. Open up, open up, open up. Run, run, run. Oh my god, I'm not going in there ever again. Oh my god. What's through here? Oh, it's another one of these. I wonder how far this goes. Do I have a penny on me? I could drop down and see. What's through here? Oh, more bathrooms. Bathrooms that don't let you in. Which is stupid. Oh my god, that was frightening as balls. I'm not going in there ever again. In fact, I'm leaving this floor, because I hate this floor, and it's scary. Freaking faces on the wall, and... God dang it. This is the only way I can go, though. Ugh, what the heck. So I've got to go back in the scary room? I don't want to go back here. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Wait, where'd she go? Okay, what the heck? She disappeared. No. Remember? Remember the Amnesia Let's Play? Things that happen off-screen are scarier than things that happen right before your eyes. And for her to just disappear in between screens like that is really scary. Yeah, I know that the hospital bed is inside. What do you mean inside? There's not really any separation here. It's just a curtain. That is a very misleading use of prepositions, my friend. Very misleading. 0 stars. This game fails. Misuse of prepositions is inexcusable. What's in here? Oh, this is the lounge room. The really welcoming lounge. What the... Oh my god, I thought that was a person. Holy crap. This game cannot be good for my mental health. Oh, can I... get through there anyway? No? Oh, this is like a little lounge thing too. Yeah, there's the coffee machine and stuff. Trays. That's nice. That's nice. Oh my god. What is that sound? I can hear scampering. Oh my god, get me out of here. And I swear if that lady pops up on the staircase again, I'm going to pee myself. That was like the scariest thing in the world. I hated that. Okay. So let's continue downwards then. I think we'll have to go down quite a few floors, actually. Actually, no. I think this is the main floor I was on. I think. I'll check one of the rooms just to make sure. Whoa! I don't remember being in here. Ooh, piece of paper. Thank goodness, I finally found someone else. Seems like this guy has been in this strange place for some time. I was too lazy to read the rest. Ooh, tacks. I always take them off the bulletin boards at school, and I pretend I'm Wolverine with them. Because, you know, I'm that cool. Okay. So, yeah, that was the fancy red door, so this is the main floor I was on. So we should probably go down. Even though going down is possibly the scariest thing you can do in a video game ever. And there's nothing down here, so. Whew, thank goodness. There's something written there, but it's crossed out. That is scary. It's like that thing with the school again. Yeah, I'm going back up here. Because I don't really know what to do. Not too sure. Guess I've got to go back up here. Or something. I don't even know. Should I have taken a picture of that woman walking? Is that what I was supposed to do? Maybe? Maybe not? Perhaps? Okay, yeah, I don't like... Well, I don't like any of these floors, but... the top one is my least favorite. The top one really makes me pee myself. Because it's just, ugh. It's just everywheres. Okay, come on. I'm not stopping the episode until I figure something else out. Okay, I'm not running out there because that's game over. That's also game over zone. Okay, that's the comfort room. That's the lounge. That doesn't open. Oh my god, I thought another event happened. Oh my god. That's another death room. What the heck? Why are there so many death rooms around here? Maybe I'm supposed to go behind this counter and go in there. So crazy. Just might work. Well, that sucks. Because it doesn't work. I already saved the kitty. Oh, so I have to go back in the scary room? God dang it, I hate the scary room. There's gotta be something I missed in here, then. Aha! Okay, there's a bunch of balls in there. Oh! No. No. Why is there a handprint? Oh, good god. God have mercy on me. Okay, so there's a handprint. What does that mean? Doesn't really mean anything, does it? I don't get it. There's a girl walking around in there. Ugh, not that I'm really looking to find out what that's all about. God. This game's just too scary. I'm such a wimp. This game is wimpy compared to others. Okay, well, there's nothing in there either, so I'm kind of stumped right now, so I'm going to cut it off right here. And, I don't know, I'll come back to this next weekend, I suppose. Yep.